All right, guys, I'm in Anchorage, Alaska, getting ready for a half marathon, about an hour away. And people ask me, Victor, what do you eat before your race? And today is going to be a bagel with cream cheese. Check it out. Now, normally I like to do the pollo potato, but for convenience and because we're out of state, it's going to be the bagel with cream cheese. And then about 30 minutes before the race, I take a gel. Now, during the race, I take a gel every 45 minutes. All right, guys, stay triumphant.